isn't it amazing? When your fortunes are down, the whole pathway seems so bleak. And yet tonight, we're seeing the emergence of a young player who might be part of the future, Richmond.
There's injury.
Hurt his shoulder.
Talk about part of the future, boots him. Young cracker. He's certainly going to be a player around Richmond quite some time.
Danny Frawley actually highlighted Jay Schultz during the week as the man to take over Matthew Richardson. When we knew Matthew Richardson was going to be out of the side, he said he's the one who needs to step up, and he has done that.
He kicked 5 goals, 15 games prior to tonight. This for number 6 of the evening. And he cuts the margin to 3 points, would you believe?
Tim, you might think that there may be a few more coaches putting their hands up after watching the performance of Jay Schultz.
Her head to cry. I sing to her a lullaby. I sing everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. City, down that street about a half a mile, and all her friends tell her she's so pretty, and she'd be a whole lot prettier if she smiled once in a while, 'cause even her smile looks like a frown. She's seen her share of devils in this angel town. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. So sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in this town and keep a straight face. And it seems like everybody's got a plan. It's kind of like Nashville with a tan. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. It's your rock-a-bye.